What if I told you Richard Sherman was the greatest trash talker in NFL history? He was invited on First Take only to call Skip Bayless an ignorant, pompous, egotistical creep, laying out and concussing a 5'6 make-a-wish slot receiver. After making the game-winning play in the NFC Championship game, he told Aaron Andrews, when you match him up with a star receiver like Michael Crabtree, those are the results you're going to get. God thanks Richard Sherman in his post-game interview. Flexed on the GOAT after a win over the Patriots. Becky with the good hair ain't got shit on the Legion of Boom. Skip asked Richard if he was better than Darrell Revis right now, to which he replied, better than you. It's about damn time for these two to embrace debate. Stupid. He locks up the opposition while sleep deprived. Greatest route of your career was simply his REM cycle. He ate a punch from Trent Williams with more authority than a left tackle in his ice cream game. Spiral, ignorant.